Isn't that the best part?
Amen.
Leaving this miserable life behind? I know it's not that bad, but hey, some days. Are you glad to be in the house of the Lord this
morning? Amen.
Are you glad to greet everybody with a smile on their faces? I'm just glad to see you one more day. Because you never know. You just never know. I'm glad to see you all this morning. I'm looking forward to it. Demonstrated through Christ's love was made possible for our redemption, to be in and united with the kingdom of God one fine day. Isn't that a great feeling of hope and comfort? The Bible says to comfort one another with these words. You may be seated, but let's continue our song service because we're going to talk about
that this offering here will bring honor and with that message. And, you know, I don't know if anybody can tell, but I'm really excited to be a Christian and for the things the Lord has done in my life. And so you can say that there's an excitement in this song, and that's what I'm going to share with you today. Because when we go through times that are discouraging and weary, we need to know that we've got to keep on praising, because our attitude can rub off on somebody else. We have to have a good attitude.
I've been inverted.